I came maybe once in a month because I really like this place. But now, last 5 years, I really don't have so much time. And the people always say that during the Wednesday, it is the best day for buying. And I work during the week, so I don't have a time.
Dođi!
Ovo je.
I ovo, koliko košaš? Ovo, 50. To.
Oh, super je. I don't know, sometimes I buy these rarely things that we cannot buy in a city. For example, today I bought 2 small glasses, origin from China, made in China. And it's a small for maybe wine of plums, ili plum wine, I don't know how to say it correctly. And I know that this for sure I cannot buy in the city.
I heard that it's a very famous place because normally we go to the Britannet every Sunday, not every, to look around. The things are very, very expensive. And I heard that the vendors, they come here and they buy it for cheap and then they sell it for 200 kunas, 200 times.
So this is something like second-hand market, or I'm really short time, maybe a few months here, so I start with the books and you know, every time I find something else, so that's it, you can find many interesting things. You see, this morning
but
anyway, you know, somebody actually maybe need only this part. So it could be that he looking for this for a whole life.
Yes.
Ja snimam film.
A zašto prodajete onda takvu lijepu sliku?
Imam ja slika, ja sam inače umjetnik. Ja imam svakakvu slika. Kurda iz Međugorja, iz gdje god. Pod Fatime, tamo, sve imam ja.
Znači 30 kuna, dobro. Ja ću razmisliti pa ću se vratiti za svaki slučaj.
Uzmi odmah, to ti je jeftino. To je samo po 100 kuna ću.
Da, znam.
To je ulje. Ulje i platno. A 30 kuna ti je jedno pivo.
Je to prava kuća?
Da, dušo moja, pa evo vidiš, pa to je prava kuća. Pa vidiš da na nju ima sve, razumiješ se?
A nemate moje boje, recimo?
Nemam, dušo, to što imam, to je sve.
Deset kuna. To je moja druga žena nosila.
Ajde lale, temero, te noćači popeno.
Šta je to? Kto je to?
Ova.
Ova?
Ova, bus.
Bus?
Da, stari.
Zašto prodajete? Jeste to vi ovdje?
Ne, nisam ja.
Niste vi?
Prodajem, zato sam prodajem.
Do you know why they are selling it? I mean the private pictures?
It is stolen or found on the trash.
Okay. And why people are buying it?
Because I am looking for remains of some kind, of some period of creation history.
Okay.
And mainly I publish it on internet. I lost everything in the war. I don't have nothing from my childhood. And I'm looking for pictures, letters from First War, Second War, and then our homeland war.